Ajmo. Where are we going, guys?
In the vrt. We're going to the garden in Baka's house.
Yeah.
Now we'll pick RAŠTIKA.
So today's video starts in the garden for some fresh ingredients. We're going now to pick some fresh RAŠTIKA for one of our favorite meals in winter that Baka makes. So she's gonna make us her delicious specialty today, one of our favorites, and it's gonna be paired with some of Dida's dried meso. So it's gonna be a delicious treat that you'll see how to make.
Yeah. Dobre kova, aj mošinju, aj.
Ajde.
Čekaj da ti Baka pokaži. Evo ovako. Aj sad, eto, i više nemo. I ovo ode veliku. Tu.
A ja bi isto.
Ima i još. Aj. Evo ga. Dobro.
Evo. Ma, ona zna sve. Okay, so the translation in English is just like colored greens, I guess, but it's delicious and it goes in with potatoes and meat, and you'll see the whole process now of how we make it, how Baka makes it, and you can try it at home too. Sophie, you got some, baby girl? Let me see. Good job. Oh my gosh, good job. Nice. Do you guys like this meal?
Yeah.
It's delicious?
It's one of my favorite of Baka's meals.
Me too.
Fresh, fresh, yummy, yummy meal.
Yum. See, come here. Wow, that looks delicious. I'm gonna go put together all your bunches.
Yeah, that is gonna be so much.
I know. Here.
I already got a lot. You see.
Oh my goodness, is that enough for us, guys?
Yeah.
I think that's definitely
that's even enough. More than enough.
Okay. Yeah, that's even more.
Who's gonna help Baka?
I just want to tell something. I just read that the New York Times actually pronounced RAŠTIKA as a superfood.
Oh, really?
Yeah, one of the most healthy plants for you to eat.
Awesome.
You know what?
Yeah, Zoe?
I'm gonna now start to count one by one leaf. Let's try to see how it is.
How many leaves we have?
I don't know. I think that's that's gonna take like, I don't know, more than a year to count these.
Four, five. 6, 7, 8.
2,000 years later.
Dida bok.
Bok, bok, djeci, to bok.
Ja smo spremni za RAŠTIKE.
RAŠTIKA će biti kod domaćina danas. Ajde vatru vidiš tamo kako vatra.
Aha.
Kako vatra gori.
Kako vatra gori. Oh. Soon it will be a nice 40 degrees in here. Just waiting for it to heat right up. Right now it's at a comfortable 32 degrees Celsius.
E sad, ajmo
dječi. Ajde Baka, recite nam svima šta ćemo danas kuhati.
E, danas
RAŠTIKU.
Sa suhim mesom našim
domaćim. Da, RAŠTIKU. RAŠTIKU.
Isto papriku. Papriku ćemo imati unutra i onda ćemo ovu makvu posjetkati.
Da.
Znači, sad ćemo najprije staviti da nam se suho meso kuha.
Dobro.
I ovo ćemo staviti.
A čije je to suho meso?
Od
Didino.
Didino.
Špek.
So these are like dried ribs here, and they just give a nice flavor to the whole meal. We put them in, I mean, Baka puts them in a lot of dishes, and Dida has them all prepared and vacuum sealed and ready for all the meals ahead.
This is so good.
Rebarca.
Mogu ja probati?
Aj, stavljajte.
Mogu ja?
Evo, daj jo.
Što je?
Evo ga. Stavi papriku.
Alright, put it in.
Pepper inside.
Celer. Evo nek stavi luk.
So we put in so far this dried meat, some celery root, some onion, bay leaves, a carrot, and a pepper. And that's all going to cook together to start off with. And so now we are going to go. Idemo dalje.
Samo polako. Samo ćemo jedi kose. Evo. Aj, sad stavite mrkvu.
Alright, some garlic, of course.
Stavimo sve povrće, stavljamo, to je tako zdravo da ono.
So we added to that 2 cloves of garlic are going in now too.
Evo, sve smo znači sad. I sad ćemo još malo vodice. I dosta će biti. Kuha se jedno, ma
sat vremena recimo.
Okay.
Možda ćemo, a tu do sat vremena. I sad idemo na čišćenje raštike.
Super. A Baka, gdje ste naučili kuhati raštiku?
U Tomislavgradu, u
Hercegovini. Od svekrve, ili?
Od svekrve svoje, aha, da. Ja inače nisam je prije jela, ali sam se, navikneš se, ono. Još kad je nešto zdravo, onda i... Onda se brzo navikneš. Kao i oni, viš kako su mali, ali su jeli dok su bili skroz mali.
I boli.
I boli, a neko ko nije jeo, on je ne voli.
No. I also tried for the first time, obviously, when I moved here and started eating meals with Ivan's family. And, I mean, I liked it right away. There's nothing really not to like about it. It's delicious, healthy, yummy, wintry kind of food, so.
Ovako mi čistite. Ovo se mora skinuti, ovo debelo. Mm-hmm. A ona je, mislim, ona je jako mlada. Evo, aj počnite. Morate vi ovako, ako vam je lakše.
Pa kao je ovo dovoljno?
Da, more, da. Evo, samo nek se ovo debelo.
Perfect, Jolie. Bravo, Sophie. Mate, good job, sweetie. Oh, kako, imate vi pomoć, Baka.
Kako se brzo nauče. Bravo, pa vi to stvarno super radite. Evo.
As if it's bigger than your head, Sophie. No one's bigger than your head.
Did the water work?
Many pola. Pola toga. Pola, dobra, pola.
Look at this one, it's bigger than my head.
Oh my gosh, that's crazy.
We're gonna have a toast with Dida, with his rakia.
You guys, what's your favorite meal Baka makes? We can make all of Baka's meals.
Mine is sarma.
Sarma, okay.
Mine is sarma.
Yours is also sarma. Mate, you?
More se
spravi. After raštika, what else do you like? You like pita. Uh-huh. Okay, Baka, moramo jednom sarmu napraviti.
Japrak, ne, mora se od ovog isto praviti onaj.
Aha, da,
kao
sarmu s time.
Da. I otkuha se i onda se tu stavi meso i normalno se zarola. Koji sarma? To ćemo na ljeto, kad nismo sarmi.
Moramo što više, Baka, s vama jelo napraviti, znate zašto? Ljudi pitaju za to. Pitaju da, ono, ajde više video sa Bakom i Didom. Ma, da kuhamo.
Ma,
i da Baka pokažete ono recepte, evo. Tako da moramo i više ove vidije.
Može.
A koliko imate biljke od raštike?
Pa imam ove godine negdje oko 20 komada.
Aha.
Mi smo bar 15 vrećica zamrzli za zimu.
Super.
Ono, otkuhali smo je, stavili u vrećice i kad hoćemo... Biće nje i na zimu, ali samo ne bude, viš sad je već mala, da. Ne more narasti. A ljeti bude u listovi to.
Koliko često kuhamo raštiku?
Jednom
tjedno, tako.
So generally about once a week we get to enjoy this beautiful meal. So we suggest that you try making it too, because really it's delicious, it's healthy, it's pretty fast, and it's definitely a recipe that you can follow pretty easily. So.
E vidiš, sad će Baka uzme ovako.
Kao šaku jedan.
E da, ovako sad.
Dobro.
Evo ovako, vidiš.
A zašto tako?
Pa zato da ne budu preveliki, vidiš. Evo, to se tako reže.
So basically just like take a handful of it and kind of cut it up into smaller pieces so that when you eat it, it's easy to eat on a spoon, with a spoon, as they say in Croatian. Take a handful and, as Baka just showed, slice it like that.
Sad će reći kako ta Baka ima strpljenja. Znaš, kad smo sarmu pravili, pa su bili komentari. O Bože, daj posla kako ste vi dobri radni.
Oh, but I like break with my hand a little bit.
Evo, sad ćemo dati moj.
Bravo, Sofi, samo polako prstići. Bravo, Miško.
Ovo Sara je bila prije kao sirotinska hrana i ona je prije samo rasla u Hercegovini. Ono...
Stvarno?
Da, samo su je oni imali negdje oko Splita, ono, onaj dija. Amo, recimo, ova srednja Dalmacija, kako bi rekla, i ovo nije, ali sad u zadnje vrijeme ima je i u Zagrebu, ima je svugdje. Mislim, ona je takva biljka da more, kaj suša velika može, ono baš, isto kao i masline. Ono, baš je ona tako zahvalna. Sad se od nje prave i moderna jela. Imaš, stavlja se u kruhu, kolače, u... A ovo je klasično. To je starinsko, klasično.
Ma, super. Dede, vi pripremite krompire, jel?
Krompire, da, dva, tri krompire.
Ovo štajte?
Ulit. To u mene zapane svaki put.
Aha, to je vaš posao. Evo vidi ga.
Bravo. Aj sad, on je ostao sam. Evo vidi.
Bravo.
E, on je teško, bit će kuhar. Malo sam meso otkuhala, ono se u pravilu uvijek malo ja volim. Kao bude od dima, mogu ja
uče
vode oprati, ali nije kozito. Ovako je zdravije. Sad ćemo ovdje staviti vodu. Evo, nek voda prokuha, onda ćemo staviti raštiku da se otkuha jedno 5 minuta.
Ima više raštike na podu ili u loncu?
Ja ne. Vi reći, ajme, ova baka svašta im dozvoli. Ma, nema vrijedniji košta su moji.
Ma, oni su super. Vrijedne dječica.
Ma, neka budu.
Bravo, guys.
Aj, bravo, ma, moja je Olivia velika.
We are making baka happy.
Who loves baka?
Yeah.
That baka, huh? Good teamwork, guys.
She's our best baka.
It'll definitely be up to 39, 40 degrees by the time we leave, so.
Tako, dida? 39.40, jel tako? To je cilj. To je cilj.
To je naš prosjek.
Znači, oprali smo...
Da, i prokuhala mi je voda.
Dobro.
I stavljamo. Evo vidi.
Sad to ide...
Evo, tu će sad...
Malo prokuhat.
Da, 5 minuta.
Samo 5 minuta.
Ma da, evo.
I to onda to ono... Zbog gorkosti, da neće biti
da, gorko. Da ima, bude malo, ima ona neku onu svoju gorčinu i ima da. Boju.
Svježi.
Ona se može ono, kao i blitva s krompirima. Aha. Isto.
A, to lako uzgajati, kao, da lako ono, imati vrtu, kao.
Jako jednostavno.
Jako jednostavno.
Da, ono, ona se kupi, ja sam ove godine sijala je. U jedan onaj vazu jednu.
Aha.
I onda sam je posle rasadila.
Aha.
I nemaš niš ono, mislim mora se koji put zaliti ono,
da,
kad
da,
je
da,
već
da,
tu,
da.
Kad je jaka suša onda...
Ali nije baš teško ne, održavati ništa.
Ništa.
I love you.
I love you.
Do you like cooking and making these cooking videos?
Yeah, of course. I love cooking, that's my thing.
It's fun, huh?
Yeah.
My big girl. How old are you, Ollie?
Eight
years old and already making amazing dishes.
And I also, and I'm six.
And you're 6 years old, right?
And I make amazing dishes.
Kako budu mekani, ili?
A muke ovo biteo moramo minuti, a sad ću meni minuti.
Okay, so once Baka took it out of the boiling water, she kind of put in a splash of cold water and the green is nicer. Kad stavite u hladnu vodu.
Tako, i to je neko pravilo, u stvari ne samo za raštiku, nek inače, za povrće, recimo za mahune. Kad prokuhaju, uvijek se stave pod hladnu vodu. Nek ti se ohladi, stavi svoje pod
hladnu vodu. Oh, good job. Delicious. Sad je dosta kuhalo.
O, da, evo vidi već je
kuhalo. Dobro, da vidim.
Evo, okay. E, da, najprije ću da vidim dobro.
Sad ćemo to sve u blender pomiksati.
Da, meso ćemo izvati, da nam, evo vidiš, to su.
So we're just taking the meat out of the pot now and then we're gonna mix up the veggies that are left inside and put it back inside the soupy bit in order to make it a bit thicker.
That's
okay. So everything gets mixed together, all of the veggies get mixed together now except for the bay leaf, obviously that doesn't get mixed in, and it kind of makes like a thick kind of veggie smoothie soup, and then we'll put that back in to make the whole broth thicker.
Ja čak pijem čaj od njega.
Aha,
dobar, lovorova lista. On je dobar za prehladu, za iskašljavanje.
Čekaj.
Evo ga, sad ćemo to vratimo. Evo vidi kak je, ko kašica, vidiš. Vidi ga.
That really smells so good when it's all blended together like that. It's got a good whiff of the whole pot.
Sad stavljamo raštiku. Mogli smo mi nju staviti meso, ne, znaš, da ostane meso.
Aha.
Ali ovako nam neće biti po mesu, ono, ni listova i šta.
Da, kužim.
Vidiš, evo.
So all of the raštika went back inside the pot now, and I think it's almost ready.
E sad kad neko ovo samo malo zakuha i onda stavljamo krompire. Evo vidiš.
Odlično, to izgleda već, super.
ćeš okay. Kako fino zgledi. E sad idemo narezati krompiriće. Evo ovako, sad ćemo na kockice recimo krompir. Dobra? E. Stoji tu.
Do you like the soup from the Raštika though? You like that, right? To dip your bread in? Huh? That's yummy, isn't it?
And I also like the musical.
You like the musical, right? How old are you? 4 years old. Are you a big girl?
Yeah.
Znači, koliko krumpira na kraju bilo?
5, recimo. Zavisi, znaš koliko nas
ima. Ima nas sad puno, oni jedu više sada, tako da...
Da. Sad će se jedno, dok krumpir ne budu, jedno 20 minuta se kuha.
Ok.
I još ću dodati paradajz sosa, ali tamo pri kraju, jer kad staviš prije, onda krompiri se moraju dulje kuhati.
A.
Da, da, jer ima kiselina koja steže, razumiješ?
I'm really excited for this Raštika. I think this is gonna really be good. This is one of my favorite meals. It just like, I love it. I always watch how Baka makes this, and it's kind of interesting. I help her. Sarma, I have Raštika. Oh, I'm a Baka pita. Baka has 100 meals that I really like. It's kind of good to have it because it's chilly and this is hot meals. So like, it kind of goes together well. For me, it's simple because I think I'm gonna make all these recipes when I'm older. And yeah, I think my whole family is excited for. Just this because we all make this when we're all here, and you see it's right now just cooking. I'm just waiting in the kitchen. I cannot wait. The funnest part was for me that we were picking some the Raštika. I had most fun also like cooking, and I was helping. I also really like to help. So that's it for Olivia.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh.
Okay. Super. The potatoes have been cooking now for about 20 minutes. Yeah. They're nice and soft. You can mush them with a fork. And we're going to put some tomato paste in.
Evo, tomato, rajčice.
Tomato paste. Evo. Finish it off with a little tiny bit of olive oil, and I think that's it.
I to je to. Evo, još malo, nek samo prokuha I vidit ćemo ili... Treba sol I vegetal, mislim da ne treba ništa, da je od mesa sve.
Super.
Evo.
So my mom is now looking for something. Jenga, that's called Jenga, it's one game also. So like pick one block and then put it again on top.
You're my girl?
Yeah.
I love you. Ready for some lunch?
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's go eat.
Let's go.
Okay, you guys ready to eat? Okay, hard part's done. Jesmo spremni sad za
jesti?
Jes,
sad. Ja I ne osjetim
pomakne. Bravo. Oh, that looks delicious. Oh.
Oh, evo Sara.
To je vaš specialitet.
This is so good.
There you go, baby.
Oh, look how
many. Sophie, do you want to like some soup to dip your bread in? Yeah.
Sara.
Evo sad ću ja, sad ću.
This is so good.
Sophie really likes the soupy part, dip her bread in the soup first, so that's her appetizer.
Oli, kako je?
Super good.
Ona treba za degustacije.
Ja, sve dobra.
Ona I did more ići na degustacije. Svako bijelo prošlo.
Yummy guys?
Bilo so good.
Smells, looks delicious. Hvala Baka.
I da uvijek jede tako meso.
Dobro, može.
Dobro je, fino.
Može, može, fino.
Ajde, više mesa nego Raštika, ali dobro, šta ćemo. How was it? Good?
Delicious.
Not even snapped one.
Falls off the bone.
Oof.
Super tender, huh?
Super tender and smoky and nice.
This is all.
Uzmi ti kruha ti da joj da neku na umoći malo.
Evo.
Just like always. Delicious. Healthy. Nutritious. And just a wonderful winter meal. So, I mean, we don't even eat it just in the winter. We eat it all year round. But this is delicious. Nice and warm on a cold day.
Dobar tek.
Dobar tek, everybody.
Vidimo se idući put.
Može. Oh, ciao. Ciao, ciao. Dide, diši, puši.